There's only a few things I really care about in life. My body, my pad, my ride, my family, my church, my boys, my girls, and my porn. My body, my pad, my ride, my family, my church, my boys, my girls, my porn. Body, pad, ride, family, church, boys, girls.
That's her?
That's definitely her.
She's a dime.
Oh, this girl's more than a dime, bro.
Oh, my God. Were you in love with this girl already?
Sure, I've seen this girl.
Oh, my God. What's her name? What's her name?
Why'd you say yes to me?
I'm just going to have to wait to find out.
All right, I got time.
You're cute. I like you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Listen, you want to know the truth? You're the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
You like movies?
I don't watch too many movies. The pretty woman, the pretty man, I mean, they drive off into the sunset. Everyone knows it's fake.
I love movies like that, I know.
Yeah, great.
But they watch it like it's real life.
Baby.
What are you doing?
I was just reading emails.
No, you weren't.
She caught me watching porn.
That's it?
Right?
Oh!
How do you watch that?
How do you watch all the stupid movies that you watch?
Movies and porno are different, John. They give awards for movies.
They give awards for porn, too. So, there's only a few things I really care about in life.
I don't know if I really want a wife and kids.
Oh!
You look what you did.
I look like a grandmother. But do I have any grandchildren?
If you want to lose yourself, you have to lose yourself in another person. It's a two-way thing. I thought you were different.
And maybe it's time to try something new.
Yo, it's about that time. 3, 4,